My song still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Line looking like they waiting on the retro. Sixes, I feel special. Resale and I never pay retail. My shoebox money afforded me the spree wells. And that then courted me a V12. Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feeling, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 life in the canto. Never met a man that it can't talk. We're talking on the phone, sticking hair up.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
Too many handle business on my own, cause you ain't right, and that's I don't condone. I got homies behind the wall wishing they was home. They got jammed up, kept discussing business on the phone. But Scotty, boy, we 200 bands off them $20 flips. I'm going by myself when it's time to up. That way police don't have a clue when turn up. I'm dolo when I'm out making different moves. Pull up to the shop just to pick and choose. I'm that, don't get confused, cause even when the prayed I did, I didn't lose. Machine.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 life in the cast.
EA Sports has moved across the Atlantic to the capital city of London, England. Coming up, another edition of the NFL International Series, and it should be a good one, between the New Orleans Saints and the Chicago Bears. Here's Will Lutz ready to get this one started, and we are underway here in London. This is taken about 7 yards deep, and they'll put up the stop sign. There as his guys will get it at the 25. They'll start things on first with Tariq Cohen. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
That's good for 21 yards and a first down. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 12 more yards there and another first down. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. Now they'll throw it with Trubisky. Now he's forced out right. He rifles one that's intercepted. P.J. Williams with a pick.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage. but instead he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
So after the INT, it's Breeze. Looking left side and completing it to Thomas. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That goes for a gain of 31. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Now a play fake here on first down. And this one caught by Dez Bryant. A very nice pickup of 33 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
Coverage was excellent downfield. I think he was more throwing that football away than anything else.
Yeah, absolutely, because everywhere you looked, they were covered.
Sometimes it's better to go ahead and be convinced that there's no place to fit in the football than to go ahead and force it and turn it into a bad play.
And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. It was the linebacker Leonard Floyd on the stop.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Breeze gonna throw. They'll roll him out right. That's complete right around the 8. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Give him 6 on the play, and it'll be 4th down.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there limiting that and keeping them from the first down.
Now on 4th down here, that pass knocked away, and it's
just simply good coaching and excellent technique on that play. You know why? Because everyone wants to rush the passer when they want to throw the football, but you're not always going to get there. So what are you taught to do? When the ball's finally thrown, get your hands up in the passing lanes, and they batted that one away.
No. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Well, they certainly didn't waste any time throwing some deep passes here. But the defense, it wasn't unexpected. They told their secondary, be ready, you're going to be tested all night by this team.
Second and 10 now, it's Trubisky. Over the middle, the tight end Shaheen with it. He's got room to run past the 20. Finally taken down at the 32-yard line. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh, boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down.
Now Trubisky. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult it is to pick apart his own defense. Those guys are sitting back, and they're not playing receivers as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball.
Second and 10, it's Trubisky again. That's complete to the Memphis man, Anthony Miller. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. His first catch, good for 14 there and a first down. Couple of first downs to kick off the drive. Here's first and 10 up at the 46. On a handoff, this is Howard. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Toward the right sideline, but it's incomplete. A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
I think he's a little trigger happy right there, and it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
Well, we know he has confidence. He'll throw it any place, any time, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete.
18.
From the shotgun is Trubisky. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete.
And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. It goes as a gain of 8, and it moves the chains. Now Howard. And he's got Rome. 25 yards, the pickup there, and also a first down.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
A first trip to the red zone for the Bears. First and 10 at the 19. Now Trubisky to throw. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. The linebacker, DeMario Davis, got a hand in to break that one up.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Now it's Trubisky. And this is caught at the end. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Allen Robinson, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Bears have taken the early lead. Here's Parkey now, set to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he probably should have stayed in the end zone as he'll muster a return up to only the 14-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. On second down, Kamara. And he finds enough of an opening to get this one back up to his 20. They get 6 here after the incompletion, and it'll leave them with a 3rd and 4. Breeze now. Pressure, and he's taken down. A Bears sack. Leonard Floyd in there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a 4th down. Here's Thomas Morstead on now to punt it away on 4th down. Tariq Cohen is deep for the Bears. And now the Bears coming out as they get ready. They had to go a long way on their last drive to score the touchdown. This time, they get at least a little bit more of a cushion in the field position.
I have to think that with this field position, after what they did on the last drive, they might want to take a shot right now and try and cut down the length of the drive.
On first down, Trubisky. Escaping the pressure right. Room to run past midfield. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And finally brought down at the 31-yard line. That goes for a gain of 31. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's 1st and 10 just outside the 30. Now Trubisky on first down. He's going to dump that off to his running back, Cohen. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it 2nd down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
They run with Howard. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. That good for 22 and a 1st down. One thing's for sure, this defense has to figure out how to stop the ground game. He's eating him up here in the first quarter.
It looks like they have to go to different forces, aren't they? The conventional things aren't working too well. So I remember a coach of mine saying way back when a back's having a great game, you've got to get the ball out of his hands. See how far he can run without the ball. And what he meant was takeaways, knock it loose, because maybe you can't just stop him with just regular tackling.
Go!
the gun, Trubisky. And incomplete.
All defenders get tired of hearing about their lack of hands and why they're playing defense instead of offense. But in this situation, it was the hands that made the play. Batting the ball away on an attempted touchdown pass. Excellent job. Way to knock it down.
On second down, Trubisky. And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. Anthony Miller, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Bears will extend their lead. Parkey adds the extra point, and that'll make the score 14-0. Here's Parkey now set to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. Now the Saints, they trot their offense out here, and on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means they're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one.
Ready, yellow lady, look
out. Here's Kamara trying to run for it. It's a foot race, 30, 10, touchdown, New Orleans. A big play there, 69 yards. And the Saints are back within a score. Well, they were just hoping that run would pick up the first. They got the whole enchilada.
And I'm so used to teams on third down, doesn't matter how far they need for a first down, throwing the ball. Instead, they run it, and as you said, pick up the first down, and then some, and then some. In fact, everything, all the way for a touchdown. Terrific play.
Trubisky brings the Bears up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They run play action for Howard. Now Trubisky. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
Anytime a ball's thrown in the middle of the field has popped up in the air, I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
Throwing here, Trubisky. And his throw here is incomplete. Marshawn Lattimore right there on the coverage. He was draped all over it.
Let's give some credit to the defensive guys on that play. Able to bat that one away. Sure looked like they were trying to hit the corner route.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. From the gun, it's Trubisky. And Robinson with a big catch. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to get him a first down. Trubisky now just 8 of 16 thus far, 50%, but it's first and 10. Throwing once more, it's Trubisky. Steps away to his left. The ball comes out. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Now I have to admit, partner, that I've often thought that I don't like this rule. Where the offensive player fumbles the ball, goes out of bounds, and they get to keep it.
That's just because you're a defensive guy. That's why you don't like it.
Yeah, you're right. It is a slanted view, isn't it?
But this is where, for the offensive team, the sideline is their friend. Usually it's not their friend.
Yeah, exactly right. I actually played for a guy in college. You know what he used to name the sideline? Sammy. Right. Sammy sideline, and use him well.
On third down, this is Howard. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. A gain of 4 that time as the drive continues. On first, they go right back to Howard. And he takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of four.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Now Trubisky to throw on second. They'll leave it for Cohen, complete. And he gets it down to the 32. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit. But get him out in the open field into some space. That plays to his strengths the best and keeps him out of it where all the big boys are, you know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. They go play action with Trubisky. Looking deep for Gabriel. Got his man, and it's caught for a Chicago touchdown. Three touchdown passes now for Mitchell Trubisky, and the Bears will add on to their lead. And he just did get those feet in there on the side of the end zone. Well done.
Probably the exact size foot necessary, because I think if he had another half size, that catch doesn't count. And he's able to get it in, and it counts for a touchdown.
This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And they finally get to him, but not before he's past the 45 to the 46-yard line.
Now that's the kind of return you're looking for. To get to that spot on the field, that allows you to do a lot of things on offense.
Breeze now on first down. And this one is incomplete.
All right, need you to check my eyes here. This entire unit defensively, I think, has looked really strong in the first half, especially in the secondary. They've been cohesive, fast to the football. We just saw another example arriving there to help knock that one away.
Over the middle, open is Thomas. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. Breeze now on first down. On the check down, he finds Kamara. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. It'll be a 2-yard gain, and that'll bring up second down.
Well, it's tough to be a defender in today's NFL because there's so many things to account for in today's passing game, including the back sneaking out of the backfield. Not quite as bad as a turkey.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. Get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
Now it's Trubisky. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
Second and 10 now. It's Trubisky. Throw left side, taken in by Miller. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. Back to the booth right after this. On third down, Trubisky. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. They get 7 there, but it brings up 4th.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes when they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a...
And that is caught! Touchdown, Bears! Allen Robinson!
Robinson with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bears will extend their lead. Now Parkey for the extra point. Parkey with the extra point. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. Here's Parkey now set to kick it away. On the return, it's Ted Ginn Jr. A little juke. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And some room to maneuver.
After return to midfield, I just wish we could open up the heads of the offensive and defensive coordinators, because right now the wheels have to be spinning because things just changed. Offensive playbook just opens up. And now on defense, do you play aggressively or do you lay back a little bit to try and calm things down?
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. A good pick up there of 20 yards. On first down, Breeze. That is incomplete. Cameron Meredith, the intended target. And it's second down.
Well, one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Looking left side and completing it to Thomas. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Breeze on the hook up to Thomas for the New Orleans first.
And the hitch route has run really well. That jab step off the line of scrimmage by the receiver, which is designed to back up the...
Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it, and the return...
It's one of them ones, man. You just in the car, man. It's like when you in the car, you just think about everything, man. Definitely when you like you by yourself and you just cruising on the highway, man. Yeah, this got me thinking. On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to trap. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I want to do. If they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you given. Gotta make wise decisions, gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision, keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit, it's been a while. I've been working, she keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving, ma, I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gonna come to us. When we was down, who gave a dime or gave a for us? So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy, so when you need it, you just run to us. But it's a lot of pressure, I'm trying to stick and move through this. Fixing these bumps on the road so I can just cruise through this. Living my life on the road, I'm trying to get used to this. And when they throw dirt, I just act like a broom to this. Trying to stay true to this. Even when they lie on me, world on my shoulders, my girl can't even cry on me. God watching over me, the devil probably spy on me. I've been going through some, Kenneth keep an eye on me. I know it's been a drought, but to my fans, don't go dry on me. If you want a picture, take a picture, don't get shy on me. I'm here to inspire, I admire that you admire me. I've been in the dark, but I promise you'll see a bright of me. I'm sorry. To all my supporters, man, I love y'all. I just want to say thank you for supporting me since day one. You don't want to see me win, man. I don't know why, but we gonna win anyway. I came straight out the with a microphone. Boy, I swear I couldn't leave that mic alone. Everybody clear the room, I like to write alone. I'm in my zone, bass bouncing off the styrofoam. I'm never in between, I'm either hot or cold. Can't be a loser, I maneuver like I got a clone. I'm out here in these streets like I ain't got a home. And you barely hear from me like I ain't got a phone. Because there's no days off, there's no days off. I know it sounds a little painful, but it pays off. Social sites was distracting, so I stayed off. Spoke to God, then me and Satan had a face off. I swear my life was like a rocket, then it takes off. First I plotted, then I got it, couldn't wait long. I put the pedal to the metal, then took the brakes off. And I kept it A1 like the steak sauce. My paychecks used to be a pair of Jordans, and I know I can't afford them, but I went ahead and bought them. Then I quit, started, spent my money on recording. Yeah, the studio was small, but man, that made me a fortune. Made me a fortune, man. Trying to stop me. Y'all can't stop me. This is forever. Forever, man. I mean that.
Money back. Money back, 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 money back
classmates. And they all gangsta, don't be talking sideways. He said I'm you look like this. He makes sure he put Cardi down on his list. Now why this gonna look on my snap? I take a man and I won't give him back. I just walk into the booth and attack. I hit this button, the roof will collapse. I've been broke my whole life. I have no clue what to do with these racks. Let be late, waste snatch. Back, straight back. Got lips like Angelina. Belly drunk tangerine. Jumping on my. That's why they call it trampoline.